guys! This is going to be my first of many videos showing how I'm going to make a card. So, I'm going to be using these two stamp sets. This one is from Lawn Fawn. And it's the Gnome Sweet Gnome stamp set. And I'm going to be using the Flamingo. I'm going to be watercoloring it. So I'm going to be using some Archer's watercolor paper. This is 100% cotton, smooth, 185 GSMI. This is A5 size. This card base. I was trying to do some blending with a tool and it didn't work. So I put this aside for when I'm going to be covering up, since the page is going to be completely covered by the watercolor piece. I'm going to use this one. Has nothing on the inside. So that is 5.5 by 4.25. I just like to check. So just want to cut off the least amount. Mr. Water, 4.25. Just gonna triple check. Yep. Okay, that can go over there. And this is going to be our piece. Okay. So I'm going to get my board. I could put it that way, but then I find that the clip thing gets in the way. I suppose I could see if I could try and work out how to remove it, but I'm not going to worry about that right now. Got a water. Okay. So, got my flamingo stamp on my board. I'm going to emboss him. No, I'm not going to emboss him. Therefore, I do not need to prep it. Now, I have quite a dilemma at the moment. The only two waterproof inks I have are these two, which they're great, but they're both green. So I'm going to use Midnight Green because it's quite dark. The other one I have is Olive Green. They're both Simon Says Stamp Premium Dye Inks. So I'm going to use this because it's waterproof. And this is the only